back for another episode. Oui. Insertion point. Ugly. Ugly insertion point. There's no access to the roof. And no cover. And these guys don't have very good mobility. You move there, you trigger four or five groups. What then? If this was Iron Man, hoo-hoo, the sweat's on me now. Can you rocket through the car? I don't even know. LMG needs this spot, rocket needs this spot, infantry needs this spot. What the fuck? Yay!
Damn it.
This is such a hard opportunity, but I don't think I can suppress the other guy, do you? And I thought this would be a kill. No way. No way. Smoke him. are being Overwatch. Stay there. Smoke is gone. Now now it gets interesting. This way. Wow, that's whoa! If you think about it, there's way to use a rocket, I think. Why can't I see the other bastard? Because he's got no coverage. And if I have to move forward... So weird. I thought I had the infantry there, but How is Rome? There's no cover there. Come on. No guarantee this finishes it off. I don't even know if it's flying or not. I mean, it is flying. Which it was if I had a shot. Okay, first crash of the campaign. Let's see how it goes. Managed to recuperate most of the recording, even though the game crashed. That's a happy case. Problem is, what do I do now? Because if I repeat the actions, that's very likely to lead to another crash. Let's do this again first. With a bit of luck, the truck will explode. Some of the cover will go away. Or everyone will die. Nice. That's good. That was a good rocket. Ooh, excuse me. Not a lot of cover from that way here. It's interesting how these things have no cover. It's not flying though, so could try to do this. Really, really bad. Now the drone cannot overwatch. I could possibly try and pull back or something. These guys are pretty tough. Stay closer. This guy isn't very tough. Maybe stupid drone. Okay. But there's more than one. Ooh, there's two of them. Derp. You've got ammo, take your shot. Ha ha. Ooh. Very mobile infantry with poor aim or assault. Let's have another one. Has stopped an alien abduction. Yay! Excavated. That's weird. Probably should try and build some power if I had money. Seven hours. No. How you doing, my brave soldiers? 7 hours, 8 hours. Rocketeer, it's not ready. It was close to do something amazing. He used confirm. So we're being in large combat zone. Okay. Okay. Grab one of the gunners. Let's grab the engineer because I really need engineers. Let's give the medic a chance. Let's get an assault, one of the assaults, or the good assault, because he's moving fast. Infantry, why not? Maybe I should have gotten more rookies involved to this one. Okay. One high, I'm a rookie, that means no grenade, but I do have an engineer. Good. Let's dress up for the occasion. Smoke grenade, laser sight medkit, tactical armor. Instead of the medkit, you could also have plate, but medkit can work. Engineer, grenadier, flashbang no longer so interesting on you. And the rifle no longer so interesting. Because, whoa, how did you, that's huge aim though. Let's keep the assault rifle. Then, don't have supper, so big grenade still the best for you. Medic, assault rifle, no. Medics, shotgun, tactical armor. Plate, medkit. At this point, I don't think so. Though, maybe some more smoky, and scan. Do we have to scan? Where's the scan? What, class limited? What happened here? Scouts and engineer only. Blar. Blark. Well then, you do move kind of fast. Flashbang maybe. Salt, he is already dressed. Infantry dressed up for the job. And rookie, high aim rookie, assault rifle, tactical armor, medkit, don't know. Okay, let's try to make something of your high aim. Proper rifle, yeah. Launch mission, and of course, time to end this episode. I'm not a big fan of this map. One of my impossible Iron Man runs ended on this map. Another thing of the million ones failed in the first 2-3 missions. This one was recently advanced, and that's why it, one of the few recently advanced. That's why I remember it. It was due to floaters. See you next time.